Actors Amitabh Bachchan, Prabhas and Deepika Padukone's upcoming film kick-started with the Muhurat Puja and Clap here on Saturday. The film, which is directed by Nag Ashwin, has been given the working title K so far. Amitabh landed in Hyderabad as the film's Muhurat was held on Saturday on the auspicious occasion of Guru Purnima. For the Muhurat shot, Prabhas sounded the clapboard on Amitabh Bachchan, whose portions will be shot in the first schedule. According to the film's production team, Nag Ashwin will be shooting some crucial sequences with Amitabh and few other actors in the first shooting schedule, which commences today in Ramoji Film City. However, Prabhas will join the team later. Prabhas had also posted the picture of the clapboard on his social media account and captioned it as, "On this Guru Purnima, it is an honor for me to clap for the Guru of Indian cinema. It now begins." The film is produced by Ashwini Dutt, producer and founder of Vaijanti Movies, Swapna Dutt and Priyanka Dutt of Vaijanti Movies, and Swapna Cinema are the co-producers.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.